called it rocket whiskey, but he knew just how it was made. If the stage would have inspected it, they labeled it first grade. He didn't use a bedstead, all the stuff was stainless steel. You wouldn't find rusty barrels, and the grain was from the fields. His worm was made of copper, wouldn't hurt anyone. He was just out to help the farmer and to have a little fun. He made up with Yala, but he didn't pay income tax. He just get the burner started, then he sit back and relax. Skies were clear, but you could hear his storm was all around. Out there in the boondocks, 18 miles north of town. The whiskey he was brewing, White Lightning was his name. In a little town called Sugar Hill, till the damn town got his name. The steam turned to whiskey, measured in a gallon jar. He'd cut it for a while, but he wouldn't cut it very far. Was about 180 proof. People came from all around when they heard about the outlaw and the whiskey that was in town. Skies are clear, but you could hear the storm was all around. Out there in the boondocks, 18 miles north of town. The whiskey he was brewing, White Lightning was his name. In a little town called Sugar Hill, how the damn town got his name. Heard the death of the sheriff was coming to bust his steel. But 2 hours before they got there, he dumped it all down the hill. They searched all around, they didn't find one drop. The grain was never wasted, he just added to the